Forget spies, we sent them pies, says Accrington fan David Lloyd after Derby defeat. Well, it wasn't easy, but I did it. I'm no techno geek, but I managed to watch Accrington Stanley in our big FA Cup match against Derby from the rather contrasting surroundings of Barbados. And I have to say, I'm gutted we lost 1-0. I really fancied us. I don't know how it worked, it was something to do with a bear in a tunnel, but I saw the game on my mobile phone while I was at the Kensington Oval preparing for the fourth day of the first test. I'm not sure it's very professional, but I even managed to watch out the corner of my eye while I was doing a stint for talkSPORT. If we had scored while I was on air, I'm not sure I would have been able to contain myself. We prepared well for the game. Leeds may have sent a spy down to Derby before they played them, but we sent pies for their pre-match meal to slow them down. Unfortunately, the modern footballer seems to prefer a slightly better diet. Sadly, we didn't score, but I reckon we were good value and I hope the Derby fans had a great day. It looked bitterly cold, it's a bit warmer here. And it will mean the world to us to get £150,000 from the broadcast deal. It was the biggest crowd we've had at the Wham. The 5,000-odd supporters split pretty evenly between us and Derby, and I have to say I felt the ref, John Moss, looked after them. These Premier League referees don't know what it's like in the lower divisions. One of their lads almost took Billy Key's leg off and nothing happened, but Moss sent off our best player, Danny Barlaser, for two yellow cards. It's not sour grapes, but we don't want to see that ref again. On Stanley On.